So we're here with Abner Morris. Abner, Mayweather McGregor is official, August 26th. Your prediction. What's going to happen?
Well, I just heard about it. Yeah, right now while we were in the gym. I mean, there's been rumors about the fight happening, but now it's official, I guess. And Mayweather's going to win for sure. We talked about this yesterday. I was in A Los Golpes with Ulises Chavez and the rest of the crew, ESPN crew. And I mean, the winner already is McGregor because he made the fight happen. He's gonna make his money. He's gonna make a shitload of money. And realistically, he won already. You know, just by signing the paper, making this fight happen. But officially in the fight, I think Mayweather. I mean, there's no doubt about it. If Canelo, if Tab Judah, if Shane Mosley, if none of these top legitimate, you know, high caliber fighters, they weren't able to do anything against a Mayweather, you know, what makes you think if McGregor can? Just saying.
What make him think? Because he said he'll shock the world.
Of course, this is another thing. I mean, they're selling the fight. He's gonna say he's gonna win. He's gonna sell the fight as well as. There's no better two fighters. It's no better than McGregor and Mayweather to sell the fight. Because they're gonna sell the fight, they're gonna promote the hell out of the fight, and then they're well spoken. They know how to promote themselves. So I mean, there's no doubt about that. But I mean, he can say one thing, but another thing is being